Like Shakur is a great example. He's not really a household name, but he should be.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he's an elite fighter. He's so fucking good. But he needs like a big, high profile fight, like Gervonta did, you know, against
Nobody
Ryan
wanna
Garcia.
Fight him.
Right.
Nobody want to fight him.
Yeah.
And I see why. You know, I get it. But at the same time, you know, they're going to have to see him sooner or later. No matter what, no matter how far they go, they're going to have to see him sooner or later.